right, these guys hail from Georgia, Texas, and my home state of New Jersey.
New Jersey!
We got two Jersey guys on the stage. Nice. They formed in 2005. They are now from Kingwood, Texas. Please welcome to the stage the legendary Rhythm Bandits.
Just a little boy, standing to my dad.
ParrFest 2017. Thank you. We are Legendary Rhythm Bandits. We are out of Kingwood, Texas.
To the
Mr. Dave Curley, yes.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna change it up a little bit. We're gonna slow down just a little bit. Here's a song from the 60s.
Thank y'all so much. Testing the mic.
We're glad to be back out here for third year. I also went to school with Mike and Dave and Gary and all them guys, so I kind of like went out on my own, but nonetheless, they're always in my heart, man. Thank you.
All right. Yes, so whenever I sing this song and we do this and we see the dance floor fill up, people look at each other so lovingly, and I always hope, people aren't really feeling the words of this song. We've all been there. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it.
Curly.
Thank you.
Well, kick it up just a little bit here. Gonna feature this gentleman over here to my right, who recently retired. Yes. Congratulations, man.
Nice shoes.
My wife insisted she iron this shirt before I left the house, and I said, honey, you don't understand. One, two, three, four.
Blues and your snooze and
Thank you, little T-Rex.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it. I'm going to do a little number here by Van Morrison, probably one of my favorite songs. Dave does a hell of a job on this song. I guarantee you're going to need a cigarette after this one.
You say that to all the boys.
Hey, I'll make sure now. We have a website, LR Bandits. That's LRBandits.com. Check out all the plays. We play all over the Houston area. We're out and about every weekend. We average probably about 80 shows a year, so we keep pretty busy.
For a bunch of old guys.
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely ain't getting no younger, but we still enjoy it.
All right. Here we go. This one's for the ladies. One, two, three, four. We were born before the wind, also younger than the sun. Yeah, the body boat was one, and we sailed into the mist. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. Oh, when the foghorn blows, I'll be coming home.
Thank you. How about those Houston Astros, right? Yeah.
All right, as he mentioned, LRBandits.com.
Yes, indeed.
Is where you'll find these guys' pretty faces. Some people call them mugshots.
I only got one thing to say about the Astros.
Ow! I feel good. I knew that I would now. Well, I feel good. I knew that I would now. So good. So good. I got you.
Much. I hope you're having as much fun as I am.
Yeah, Dave was right. It's hot as hell up here. Woo.
When them flames go up, it just goes up really quick.
This is probably the most famous phone number ever.
Yes. Who here has dialed this number in their lifetime? If you were like a kid in the 80s, you tried it. In every area code.
Whoa! thank you. Appreciate it. I'm going to do a little number here. I think my buddies in the former band a while ago played it, but we want to play this song also, a tribute to Mr. Tom Petty.
That's right. I don't think there's a band been up here tonight that hasn't paid tribute to Tom Petty. That's right. And if you play a guitar, chances are you've learned a Petty song or two. All right. 2, 3, 4.
or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always please, please, please. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me on my back, so come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. If I stay, there will be double. So you gotta let me know. Indecision's bugging me. Won't they set me free? Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Sometimes these clothes don't even fit me. So come on and let me know, should I cool it or should I blow?
Mr. Hans Van
Thank
Brattle.
You.
I've got time for a couple of more before we call it a night. I want to thank everybody for coming out. I want to wish everybody, especially all the vets, yes, happy Veterans Day. Thank you for your service.
Born down in a dead man's town, the first kick I took was when I hit the ground. End up like a dog that's been beat too much. Do you spend half your life covering up now? Born in the USA, I was born in the USA. I was born in the USA. I was born in the USA.
Hey, be kind to our veterans. Thank you for your service. One, two, three, four.
Baby, when I hear the song, see you standing there on the lawn. Discount chain, store-bought tan, flip-flops, cut-off jeans. Just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. So alive. dream on my arm. Maybe is it spring or is it summer? The guitar sound of the beat of that drummer. You hear sometimes late on the radio. Even though you're a million miles away, when you hear Born in the USA,
out. We're going to do one more, close it out, and bring up the next band. Let me introduce these guys real quick to you. Over here to my left, your stage right, from New Jersey, Mr. Dave Curley on lead guitar and vocals. Over here to my right, with the Hawaiian shirt on, from Georgia, Mr. Hans Van Breckel on lead guitar and vocals. Back here in the back, our newest member here, we're breaking him in still, on drums and vocals also, Mr. Lee Muskies from Plainview, Texas, and I'm Rick DeLuna on bass, and I'm from Lubbock, Texas. So, once again, I want to thank Mr. Gary for inviting us out, Mr. Gary Parr. He puts on a hell of a party, man.
Yeah, he does.
If you can see me, is there anyone home? Come on now, I hear you feeling down. basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts? There is no pain you are receiving. A distant ship smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through in waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you say.
But I can't hear what you say.
Thank you. Thank you for having us out. Thank you. Y'all have a great day. Enjoy the rest of the show.